So there you see visuals that happened just a short while ago, just around 4:44 this evening, when Congress General Secretary Janardan Dwivedi was addressing the press conference, lashing out at Baba Ramdev and the BJP for using being an opportunist to further its political agenda. Happened came to be this gentleman who circled on the screen, who got onto the stage and tried to threaten to hit the Congress General Secretary with a shoe. Apparently a journalist who was asking questions in Hindi, but then shortly afterwards, the Congress General Secretary maintaining that this attack, he reckoned, was pre-planned. That person was a plant who just entered from the door and asking favorable questions so that he could get closer, and then threatening to hit him with the shoe. He's saying it was nothing but a plant to disrupt this press conference, but thankfully he had made out his statement and made his observations about this entire Nandita joins us back, joins us once again on the phone. Nandita, can you tell us, have you been able to find out any details as to who this person who we see on our screen was, who threatened to hit the Congress General Secretary with a shoe?
Well, what we hear is as he was being accosted outside with the security men, he was still shouting and screaming. He seemed to be absolutely agitated. And the name that he given is Sunil Kumar. Claims to be from a local paper in Rajasthan called Nav Sanchar Patrika. Like I say, this is what he's claiming, that he works with a newspaper called Nav Sanchar Patrika from Rajasthan. It's a vernacular paper, and his name, we understand, is Sunil Kumar. Like I said, Sanket, he's not someone who one has seen very often, not a familiar face at the press conference, but he did ask a question to which he got an extremely short answer, and he seemed absolutely agitated and towards the fag end of the press conference seemed aggravated enough to actually walk up the dais. He took his shoe out and he was trying to attack the General Secretary of the Congress Party, Janardan Dwivedi, who was holding some sort of a special briefing today to outline Congress's stand on Baba Ramdev. He took out his shoe and he tried to attack him. Extremely dramatic turn of events here at the press conference at the Congress office, which is usually a routine affair, but we saw those visuals, Sanket, and that really says it all.
Well, Nandita, did you notice this person right through the press conference? Was he present there throughout, or did he make his entry through the door, which was there right behind the dais?
No, he was present right through the press conference, but like I said, towards the middle of the press conference, really, when he started asking his question, did one notice him standing just ahead of the left side of the press conference room where usually the print reporters sit. He was standing just next to the dais, which is unusual because most of the reporters are seated, or if one doesn't find a seat, they stand somewhere behind. But he was standing right next to the dais, seemed extremely aggravated even while he was asking a question.